When it comes to football, where do the best kids in the country, the toughest dog kids in the country come from?
Texas.
Florida?
Florida.
I knew you were going to say Florida.
Florida.
Yeah. Florida.
And Texas.
I think the best football high school-wise is played in Texas. But the dogs, man, that's Florida, Louisiana, Georgia. Those states are right.
I ain't say no East Coast state.